No CO2, no fertilizer, no filter, no water changes. Two famous methods promise all of this: Walstad versus Father Fish. In this video, you'll learn how they work, how they differ, and which one might be right for your tank. Why compare these two? Both aim to create a low-maintenance, self-sustaining natural ecosystem. They remove gadgets, chemicals, and constant interference. Both ditch tech, chemicals, and overcomplication, but they take very different paths to get there. And just so you know, here, there's no fluff, no drawn-out talk, just straight facts. Stick around till the end, I'll show you how to combine both methods for a powerful hybrid setup. Let's break it down. Difference number one, substrate philosophy. Walstad method uses dirted substrate with a sand or gravel cap. Plants pull nutrients from the soil, the cap keeps things clean. Focus, plant-driven balance. Father Fish uses a deep substrate layering technique, rich organic matter plus sand cap. The goal is to mimic a natural pond floor, full of life and microfauna. Key difference, Walstad equals thin soil for plants. Father Fish equals thick layers for microbes. Difference number two, water movement and filtration. Walstad typically uses a gentle filter or air stone, low flow, just enough for gas exchange, minimal tech, but some water movement. Father Fish, no filter at all, no air pump, no bubbles. His philosophy, if you move water, you disrupt nature. It's 100% still water, just like a swamp. Key difference, Walstad tolerates tech, Father Fish eliminates it. Difference number three, water changes and maintenance. Walstad recommends occasional water changes, every 1 to 2 months or when needed. Tolerates some algae, allows natural aging. Father Fish, absolutely no water changes, just top off evaporation, believes in total long-term biological equilibrium. Key difference, Walstad equals light intervention, Father Fish equals total hands-off. Which one is right for you? If you like plants, gentle flow, and a bit of control, go Walstad. If you want zero equipment and a wild, fully natural pond vibe, go Father Fish. Both require patience, balance, and understanding nature, not controlling it. Bonus tip, can you mix them? Here's the secret no one tells you. You can borrow from both. Start with Father Fish's deep layered base. Use Walstad's plant selection and lighting logic and build your own ecosystem, uniquely balanced, truly natural. That's how real ecosystems are born. So, which one speaks to you more, Walstad or Father Fish? Drop your answer in the comments. Let's start a real debate. And if this helped, hit that like and subscribe. More low-tech tips coming soon.